matter of fact, because I genuinely thought we were doing her a favour. And she genuinely thought I was being a commercial bitch. So.
we're charging, was it, well, you know, right? Victoria Place, down Albert Road, yeah. Right outside there, two bedroom. Was it two bedroom or one bedroom? Two bedroom flat. 850 a month.
Thank you.
obviously you could buy, but the, you know, yeah. Whoever's living in the mortgage would have to be
spoiling
them,
kicking
you out.
And I think the mortgage is like £9,000
or something.
Anyway, it's a little bit
more
than
like that.
It's quite a big jump from buying
another property in Stoke, wherever you were looking. Here.
If we're going to retire by 45, Rich, I've really got to start.
Just because you buy a load of stuff doesn't mean you can retire.
If you buy cleverly, it does.
Yeah. Okay.
Gemma's driving up to London, she was going to
please. There was a replacement bus to get you from Western Supermare up to Bristol Tunnel. If we find the gap between the train and the platform, and have a quick around just to make sure you have all the belongings with you if you're leaving us again at Exeter St David.
Details of connections with other train services can be found on the station departure screen.